Welcome back. When it comes to satisfying your sweet tooth, few things are more tempting than crispy, creamy cannoli. If you're in the Muskegon area and looking for an authentic one, or let's say a dozen, you'll want to check out The Only Cannoli. This locally owned small business is one of many in the area that could use a boost from all of you. Todd joins us now to share all the tasty details. Good morning, sir.
Good morning, Leanne. How are you today?
I'd be better if I had a dozen of those cannolis in front of me.
Yeah, it's part of our We're Open series. We really want to share with you. We want to stress and make sure that we're sharing these mom and pop shops that really rely heavily on locals and folks like you and me to stop in and buy their products.
What started out in a test kitchen attached to the Muskegon Farmers Market has grown to its own brick-and-mortar storefront, all in under 3 years. Bethany and Brittany are co-owners of The Only Cannoli, but don't let the name fool you. They offer pastries, cookies, and cakes all made from scratch each day. Plus, you can grab a cup of coffee or espresso to pair with your pastry selections. But like so many others, the COVID-19 pandemic put a pause on a lot of the plans Bethany and Brittany were working on. They, too, had to pivot.
We just had to adapt, you know, what our original plan was for this location that we're in now has changed drastically, and that's okay. It's just made us had to learn a little bit more about, you know, what are people looking for when they're looking for something fast and takeout and curbside and also online ordering, you know, but that's okay. I mean, Brittany, who is the other owner with myself, that's kind of what we got into this for. You know, we just wanted to share our story and our passion of pastries with this area. And we're not going to let 2020 take that away. When you have a problem come to you, you can't just go, well, we tried. You know, you have to adapt and figure it out.
The one thing they didn't have to figure out was the recipe. Both Bethany and Brittany come from Italian heritage.
So my family spans throughout Italy, Sicily, as well as Malta. And then Brittany's family comes from the northern side in Naples. So just a little thing. Our two employees that we have here are actually our mothers. because it's kind of nice to keep those recipes all within here.
So you know it's the real deal, and if you're looking for the creme de la creme and can only order one thing from their menu, Bethany says the tried and true traditional is the way to go.
It's our most popular. It's our award-winning cannoli, if I'm going to toot our own horn. It's just a really good cannoli. That's the thing with like Italian food in general. It's simple, it's not overcomplicated, and that's what makes it so good when you do it right.
But how do you know when a cannoli has been done right?
So the shell, it should be crisp. When you walk into a bakery and you see a cannoli and it's already filled, that's a big red flag. You shouldn't see that. So when you actually come in here, the shells are kept separate from the filling. Once you order them is when we fill them. The filling itself will be made with ricotta. Typically, it's hard to describe, but the ricotta that should be used is going to have a little bit of a higher fat content, so it's going to be a little bit more creamier. Not used to like what you put in your lasagna or anything like that. And they shouldn't be too sweet. They're going to be sweet, but not like shock you in your mouth sweet.
Don't care for ricotta? No worries. Bethany has a cookie recommendation.
If you do not like ricotta, there's a myriad of cakes you can try. Or what I would probably steer people towards is our cookies. I'm obsessed with them. So particularly, I like our Amaretti cookies. It's an almond flour cookie, and it's so good because it's like it has this crunchy exterior, but it's really chewy and tender on the inside. And so we make the traditional almond one, we make a chocolate one, and then we also make a matcha one.
Sounds so good, right? And you're welcome to walk in for pickups Tuesday through Saturday at 11:43 3rd Street in Muskegon, or you can order online at theonlycannoli.com. And Leanne, they even offer catering as well if you have an event.
Oh, I bet they would allow you to go ahead and send something my way then, perhaps, too, Todd. I mean, it sounds like maybe it's appropriate.
I'm sure we could probably work something out.
Yeah, and I love that you wore the color of a really pretty cannoli today, too. So thanks for doing that.
On Wednesdays, we wear pink.
I didn't get the memo. Thanks, Todd.